Freddie P, Freddie Palomares, your real estate pro here at Texas Builder Productions. And today, we're out here in Dayton, Texas at Encino Estates. And I'm here with Ashley and Mr.
Landon
O'Brien. And we're going to talk about the benefits of a Kendall home out here in Dayton. Thank you guys for letting us come out and shoot a little bit with you guys. When people are looking for homes out here in Dayton, tell us some of the benefits of a Kendall home.
So some of the benefits of a Kendall home is that, you know, we include a lot of stuff in our houses that other builders normally don't include.
Okay.
Like we do the front and back gutters, not just your front gutters. We do faux wood blinds. We do a front yard sprinkler system. We include the garage door opener. We don't just pre-wire for a security system. We actually put in the security system. So you have a keypad and everything to go with it. We also build our house just a little bit different. You know, we have our third party inspection, which is more like a quality control, quality assurance with Burgess. They actually come in and look at our houses and they make sure everything's up to date. They inspect it at slab, they inspect it at insulation. When the electrical goes in, they do a final inspection as well.
So you have, it's a multiple level inspection.
Oh yeah, it gives you more peace of mind. And it actually works out better for us because we have less warranty issues after they close.
And that's huge for people that are buying new homes. You know, warranty is a big issue. Obviously, when you're getting in your home, there will be some small things along the way, but Kendall Homes is doing everything that they can to avoid those issues down the road, which is fantastic. And having a sprinkler system already built, already that comes with the home is a big deal because no one likes white grass. For people that are like, you know what, I need someone with low taxes, I need some land, I need a new house, I need all these things. I'm looking in Dayton School District.
You want to call Ashley or Landon at Kendall Homes.
So for those people that are looking to buy a new home, what incentives is Kendall Homes able to provide for them?
So as long as you use our preferred lender, we usually, you know, cover the 1% owner's title policy and a 0.5% origination fee. We also have other incentives too. Like right now we have a special going on where you can get up to $5,000 in closing plus 1% back. So the 1% back to you is going to basically be the total purchase price. So that can be anywhere from $2,500 up to $3,000 more going towards closing or off of the price of the house that you can use.
So there's a lot of money at stake, people. You should look at their preferred lenders. I know them personally. They are awesome people. So go with a preferred lender if you don't already have your lender in place, because that's going to really save you a lot of money. Right, Steven?
Amen.
So, Landon, tell us a little bit about the lot size out here in Dayton.
I mean, they range anywhere between like 3/4 of an acre, maybe sometimes we get a 4-acre lot out here. They're all about 100 foot wide by 300 foot long, so you get plenty of room to, you know, put a shop in the back, you want to pull some kids, that kind of thing, you get plenty of space.
Okay, so what I'm hearing is 100 feet in the front, so you're not touching your neighbor.
Yeah. You're not reaching out and touching them at all.
No.
And you don't have to feel obligated to talk to them. You can just say hi, go inside.
Hey, I like that. Ashley, tell us about the RV storage situation I heard something about.
So the HOA here is actually really lenient as far as what you can and can't do. It's not like, you know, most HOAs where you can only cut grass at a certain time or it's got to be at a certain height. They actually encourage you to store your RV, your boat, your trailer in the backyard. You have enough room to do it. And like Landon was saying earlier, you can also build a shop in the back. Just as long as it's not, you know, like hot pink, purple, it's got to be cohesive with the colors of the house.
Okay.
So once you get approval, pretty much you can do what you want in the backyard.
Tell us about the tax rate. I heard the tax rate out here is phenomenal. Tell us about the tax rate.
I mean, you really can't beat it. So before you homestead it, it's 1.91, and then after you homestead it, you're only paying 1.58 in taxes. So it's, you know, lower than anywhere else I've ever seen.
1.91 is still an awesome deal. We're splitting hairs, but hey, those are small hairs, so that's good. That's a good thing. 1.99 is awesome. Like I said before, tax exemption here,
1.58.
Jump in, what schools or is this Encino Estates zoned to?
So they're going to go to Richter Elementary, and then there's Woodrow Wilson. I think that's the high school.
Okay.
That's the middle school and then Dayton High School.
Dayton High School. Okay, perfect. Now, so far you guys have built 45 homes?
So we had a total of 45 lots. We've got about 20 houses that are under contract. We have 8 that are going to be ready by the end of the year, and then we have some that are going to be ready next year from January to June.
So let's talk about Home Pro and what is Home Pro, because nobody knows a Home Pro but Ashley.
So I'm not a tech-savvy kind of person, but the best way I can explain it is that we do the Wi-Fi thermostat. We have the video doorbell. We also have a structured wiring panel. So basically what it is you get 2 media outlets that are hardwired into the router. So if you have Xbox or PlayStation, or if you're going to stream Netflix or Hulu, you can stream right into it. And it's like an instant connection. There's no buffering, no waiting. It's just on-time connection.
Nice.
And it works out here because we have AT&T fiber optic. We were actually the first neighborhood to get it out here, so it's faster internet.
So go ahead and why don't you like sign us off.
All right, guys. Well, this has been Kendall Holmes and Encino Estates. We really appreciate you watching. If you have any questions, just feel free to reach out to the number on the screen. Thanks so much. Have a good one.
See you guys.
Bye.
All right, so we're
done.
Oh, go ahead and bust it out.
Okay.
So if you are looking for a new home, that's the number to call, 936-257-5299.
29.
Let's do that again.